Good morning, students. Sairam, welcome back once again. How are you all? I hope you all are well and safe at your places. Children, today we are going to do some repetitive asanas which we have done in the last class to warm your body before you do a new asana today. So before that, sit in any comfortable pose, cross-legged position, or in a Ardha Padmasana or Padmasana in which you are comfortable for the long time. Place both hands in a Gyan Mudra. Keep your back straight, head erect, and close your eyes. One time, deep inhale and exhale. Now start 3 round Om chant. One round, Gayatri Mantra. So first we are going to do, first we will start with the spine twisting side by side. So first sit in Ardha Padmasana, your left foot on your right thigh, and place your right hand back and your left hand up, then on your right knee. Then twist completely towards the right and then look back.
Keep your collarbone broad. Do not bend forward. Twist completely towards the right. Then slowly inhale. Come in center. Raise your hands up. Take it down then. Now place your left hand back. Raise your right hand up and place it over your left knee. Now twist towards the left, then look back over your left shoulder. Now hold this position, twist completely towards the left for the few seconds, then slowly inhale, come in center. Now from here, dynamic left and right. So start 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10, come in center. Now deep inhale and exhale. Now next we are going to do side bending. So sit in simple cross leg position. Now place your right palm on the mat. Raise your left arm up. Now crawl your right hand towards the right. Allow your four arms to move towards the ground and your left arm parallel to your ear. Now look towards your left palm, then hold it here, then slowly inhale, come in center, exhale, bring your hands down. Now from left, place your left palm on the mat. Inhale and raise your right arms up. Now crawl your left hand and go towards the left. Your right hand up parallel to the ear and look towards your right palm. Hold this position here for the few seconds. Then slowly inhale, come in center. Exhale, bring your hands down. Relax here, deep inhale and exhale. You can repeat this 2 to 5 round. Now next we are going to do Janusirasana. So sit in Dandasana. If you are having severe back pain or injury, you can avoid this asana. First, bend your right leg, place your right heel near to the perineum, sole beside the left thigh. Then inhale, raise your arms up, stretch your arms up completely, lengthen your side, your spine. Then exhale, bend forward, catch your big toe. If you are not able to catch your big toe, you can catch your ankle, your shin bone. If you are more able to go down, catch your heels and go down. Place your forehead on your knee. Try to touch your forehead with your knee. Then hold. Then slowly inhale, come up. Exhale, bring your hands down. Now straight your right leg. Now from other side, bend your left leg. Place your heels near to the perineum, sole beside the left thigh. Then inhale, raise your arms up, lengthen your side, your spine. Then exhale, bend forward, catch your big toe. If you are not able to catch, again you can catch ankle. If you are able to go more down, catch your heels, then go down. Touch your forehead with your knee. Hold this position, then slowly inhale, come up. Exhale, bring your hands down. Straight your leg. Now inhale and exhale, relax here. You can repeat this asana 2 to 4 round. Next we are going to do Pravritti Janusirasana. If you are having severe back pain, you can avoid this asana. Now make a wider gap between your both legs. Now bend your left leg, place the left heel near to the perineum, take your right leg inside. Now place your right hand on your right leg, inhale, raise your left arm up, then exhale, bend forward, from your right hand catch your ankle and from your left hand try to catch your toes. Your left hand should be parallel to the ear and the hold this position here for the few seconds with the normal breath. Then slowly inhale, come in center. Exhale, bring your hands down. Straight your left leg. Now bend your right leg. Place your right heel near to the perineum. Your left hand on your left leg. Then inhale, raise your right arm up. Exhale, bend towards the left. Again from the left hand catch your ankle, your heel, and from your right hand catch your toes. Just hold this position with the normal breath. Inhale and exhale, then slowly inhale, come up. Exhale, bring your hands down. Straight your leg. Now you can sit in simple cross leg position. You can repeat this asana 4 to 5 round in the starting. The benefit of this asana is give a lateral stretch to the body and give a beneficial compression of the abdominal muscles and the organ on the side, and also stimulate the function of the organs. Next, we are going to do pranayam, Shitli pranayam. You can sit in any comfortable pose in which you are comfortable for the long time. You can sit in Padmasana or simple cross leg position. You can sit also in Ardha Padmasana. Both hands in a Gyan Mudra. Shitli means cooling. As the name indicates, this pranayam cools the mind and body.
Now remove your tongue out.
Roll the tongue from the side to shape it as a tube. Now inhale through this tube-shaped tongue. Fill the lung with the air to the maximum capacity. Take the tongue inside the mouth and close the mouth. Then slowly exhale through both the nostrils. This is the one round of Shitli Pranayam. Now repeat 5 rounds more.
Again, remove your tongue out. Inhale through this tube-shaped tongue. Now take your tongue in, close your mouth and exhale through the nostrils. Again, inhale through the tongue. Fill the air . Now exhale through the nostril. This pranayam helps to reduce the body temperature. Practice of this pranayam brings harmony in the body system and calm the mind. It has cooling effect on the body and mind. It is very effective for the person suffering from the high blood pressure. Continue this pranayam. Inhale through the tongue and exhale through the nostril. Deep inhale and exhale. Again remove your tongue out. Inhale through this tube-like structure of tongue. Close your mouth. Now exhale through the nostril. Deep inhale, fill the air in the lungs at maximum capacity and exhale through the nostril. Be in this position, close your eyes, your back should be straight, your head should be erect. Just focus on your breath, how it's going in and out. Deep inhale through the nostril, deep exhale through the nostril. Just maintain your mind focus on your breath. Now rub your palm gently, place it over your eye, on your face. Now gently open your eyes.